Hey, what's up guys? It's me, Nancy Rose here. Today I'll be doing a What's in My Backpack for the 2017-2018 school year. I know the video quality isn't the greatest because it's on my phone. I don't have a camera to use. And I'm shooting it myself, so it might look a little weird. But here you go. Well, this is my backpack. I used it last year too. It's a Vans and I like Galaxy, but I didn't want to get a new one because this one works perfectly fine. So in the front pocket here, I just have like perfume, strawberry and vanilla for like gym, because gym makes you sweat and stink, so you need to have this because we have it like all year round and it's stupid. But, and then there's nothing in this pocket, is there? There's nothing in there. Now in the regular pocket, these binders, I'm gonna print out some pictures. I'm gonna have my dad help me with that to like make them nicer, to put pictures in them and stuff and make them cute. Anyways, this is my pencil thing. I thought it was cute with the little cat ears and stuff. I have some like lens wipes because my glasses get real dirty. And some mechanical pencils and some regular pencils. I got all this stuff from like, this is from Target. I got some stuff from Target, some from Walmart. Just, I'll tell you which one I got. This whole big pack of pencils because I lose them in like the first semester. Well, if I had like two pencils, I'd lose them in like the first week. I got this one from Walmart. Well, I got the pencils from Walmart too. This is from Walmart. I thought this was a really cute notebook. Just sparkly and gold and stuff. So I thought it was cool. I got the puppy folder because puppies are cute. And that would just be like my homework folder to like. Oh, and then I have this one for German class. Just a blue folder. I know this is a lot of folders, but I break them easily. So, and then I have this like mint, I don't know what to call it, like mint bluish, light blue color folder. Oh, and then this is mine for English, I guess. Yeah, this is English, I think. Wait, no, this is tech, I think. I'm gonna, like I said, I'm gonna add like pictures in it and stuff from like over the summer, like from when I went to the beach with my friend and hanging out with my other friend and stuff. This is my binder for math, as you can see. Well, it's backwards, but I have this pencil pouch in it, which is all the stuff I need, and then I have this graph notebook in it. 5-star. Math is kind of boring because math is boring. I have one picture on this one. This one is for science and social studies because they have it at different times. So again, I just like this and then a notebook. Oh, this is a cute hat. Oh, supposed to tell you what they're from. These two binders, this binder's from Target, but these two, the bigger ones, I got from Walmart because they're cheaper there, and they're the bigger ones. And the pencil pouch and notebooks that I showed, and like all the stuff, pretty much all the stuff except the mechanical pencils, were from Walmart. But I thought that was notebook from Walmart. I thought that was really cute. I like mint, like this mint bluish color. I don't really know how to describe it. Oh, and then there's the picture that I have on it so far. But I'm gonna add more, of course, because I need more to put it on board. Here's my ELA one. It's my ELA binder. I don't know if I'm gonna keep these things in or not. I need to print out pictures soon. Oh, and then the notebooks. More dogs. Because dogs are cute. That's it.
me.
Oh, no, it's not it. I lied. This is my Chromebook because we get them from the school because we have to have them for like, I don't know, like math and stuff. And there's this thing called Schoolology where we like can communicate with teachers and it shows us what our homework is and stuff. And it's pretty cool because like during the summer when you first get your schedules, then you can see who's in your classes before school starts. So I thought that was cool. There's cough drops in here from like when I was like sick for like 1 week in school because I don't like missing school. So I just went to school anyways. My yearbook's just in there because I was trying to figure out if I didn't know the person or what. I'm a lunchbox. So I didn't get a new backpack this year, but I got a new lunchbox. I had the lunchbox for 2 years and stuff. And here's like a little thing for your water bottle on the side. It's pretty roomy. It's roomier than my old one. It's this, like, again, this mint like color. I thought it was cute. I could hook it to my backpack and stuff. And it's a crush resistant. You have like a thing to have your number and everything on it. I thought it was really cute. And then I have one of these, but it's cars from when I was like fourth grade, so that's kind of embarrassing. So I got this new one. It's pink or purple, I think. I'm a little bit colorblind, so in blue. That was cute. And there's a spoon on top, so I just found the spoon here. I thought that was cool. It's a lot bigger than my old one too, so I can fit more stuff in because I like to eat. Alright, so I don't know how this it opens here. There's some kind of directions in here. Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, still give it a thumbs up. And please subscribe. It will help a lot. Thanks for watching. Bye.